we will surely adjust our academic calendar to take care of the lost time without compromising the academic rigor. The decision taken with regard to the 12th standard examinations is both pragmatic and rational, considering the fact that the current pandemic situation is once in a century occurrence. The health and safety of our students are of paramount importance to all of us. In most higher educational institutions, such as JNU, the admission into the undergraduate programs is based on an entrance examination. We will conduct this entrance examination whenever it is possible for the students to write. If the entrance is delayed due to the pandemic situation, and if the admissions into the undergraduate programs take place at a later date than the usual time, we will surely adjust our academic calendar to take care of the lost time without compromising the academic rigor. However, in those higher educational institutes where the undergraduate admission is based on 12th standard performance, or in those universities where the entrance examination cannot be held because of the pandemic situation, I'm sure the universities can devise appropriate procedures for admission which are fair and transparent. We need to find optimal solutions rather than feel anxious about the challenges faced by the pandemic. Our Indian educational system is capable of meeting these challenges.